Recognizes Representative Vitolo of Brookline.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and the gentlepersons from Boston and Braintree for all of your efforts. I also am grateful to my colleague, the gentleperson from Watertown, and the senator from Quincy, who worked alongside me on the updates to the commuter deduction. Ride a bus to work, but get off too late to get home on the T. Start too early in the morning for the T, but ride home. This change is for you. Work on site a few days a week, telecommute a few days a week. This change is for you. Ride transit not named the MBTA. This change is for you. Ride a bicycle to work. This change is for you. All of you will be eligible for the same tax deduction that MBTA monthly pass holders and easy pass holders already get. Because what this bill does is allow all MBTA fares, the commuter tax deduction, all RTA fares, the commuter tax deduction, all ferry fares, the commuter tax deduction, and bicycle riders, your bike share, your bike costs can be deducted as well, all up to $750, just as we currently allow folks using Easy Pass to do. It's a change that brings regional equity, that brings equity across different kinds of workers who work different shifts, and it's a change that brings equity to those of us who use transit and bicycles to get to and from work. It's a great change, and I'm very grateful for it. Thank you again, and I hope we'll all vote yes on this thing.